We got some double wave yellows, and who's gone into the barrier? That is a serious incident. I think it's Pascal Wehrlein.
Pascal, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, are you okay?
Yeah, it would be better if I could jump out.
Jenson Button does go down the inside, and then Pascal does get launched.
A little bit of a clumsy move there from Jenson. It's not really an overtaking spot unless you're absolutely side by side before you get to the turn-in point.